weather for 19 years, Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Welcome back. Tell you what, I was out near the water earlier today. Pretty cool along the waterfront.
Cooler near the lake.
Yes,
one of our favorite sayings this time of year. Mm-hmm. And with northeast winds today, it certainly was cooler near the lake, and it was cooler inland as well. Temperatures only in the 60s for most of the viewing area, but it is going to warm back up starting tomorrow. Look for high temperatures in the mid-70s, upper 70s on Friday, lower 80s for the weekend, a little bit cooler on Monday, and then it looks like mid to possibly upper 80s on Tuesday before a cold front moves through Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Here's a look at the cooler weather near the lake and near the bay and inland. Temperatures right now only in the 60s. Well, Kewaunee's 53, right near the shoreline of Lake Michigan. We're looking at 67 in Chilton, 68 degrees in Oshkosh. It is 67 in Oconto. Once you get away from the lake, it does warm up pretty nicely. Anago, typically the cold spot, is now the warm spot, 75 degrees. In Green Bay, it has finally turned mostly sunny after mostly cloudy skies up until about an hour ago. 67 degrees. We've got a gusty northeast wind at around 10 to 20 miles per hour coming in off the bay. It's 64 degrees in Appleton, where we now finally have a lot of sunshine as well after a mainly cloudy day. And a cloudy and dry day is just what Carla was looking for in Shiocton. She was finally able to get out and plant her flowers. Of course, Carla is a member of the NBC 26 weather team. If you would like to be a member, just send your picture to iContribute@NBC26.com. The clouds today were thanks to this area of low pressure. This is the system that brought us all the clouds and showers yesterday afternoon. It is slowly, and I mean slowly, working off towards the south. High pressure is now building in from the north and west, and high pressure will be our main weather maker for the rest of the work week. You can see cooler readings today across eastern Wisconsin. High temperature is only in the mid to upper 60s, but out to our west and to our north, where there was a lot of sunshine, it felt like the middle of summer. 85 degrees in International Falls, 88 in Fargo. We had 80 in the Twin Cities. This warmth is going to be moving east as we head into the weekend. In fact, tomorrow we're already going to start to warm up across the area as our winds switch from the north and east to the south and east. That means it's going to be cooler near the lake, but other spots will be quite a bit warmer. 78 degrees in Hayes. Look for 80 in Pine River, right around 78 in Rush Lake. We can expect a high of 75 degrees in Ledgeview. Any lingering clouds this evening will give way to clear skies overnight. We could see a few low clouds tomorrow morning, but all in all, tomorrow is going to be a sunny day with high pressure in control. As that high pressure system shifts to the east by the weekend, our winds will turn to the south and west, and that means it's going to start to feel like summer once again, especially Saturday and Sunday. So tonight, clear skies and cool. Overnight lows will be in the mid-40s. Tomorrow, sunny and beautiful. Highs in the mid-70s. It'll be cooler near Lake Michigan. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 75. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Babes Incorporated. It is a child abuse prevention program located in the valley, and we did that today. I forecast a high of 70. The actual high was 68 degrees, and we may still go up another degree or two before the sun finally heads off into the horizon. On Friday, look for a lot of sunshine, mostly sunny skies on Saturday, a chance for a storm on Sunday. High temperatures getting up into the 80s. Southeast winds, clouds, showers, and thunderstorms will keep it cooler on Monday. Tuesday could be an interesting day. If we have enough sunshine, we could see our first 90 across parts of the area. Cooler weather on Wednesday after a morning shower or a thunderstorm. Here's a look at the rest of your 10-day forecast. You can expect at or above normal temperatures as we head into the first full weekend of June with highs in the lower to mid-70s.
Well, everyone in Anago rejoicing, because you are right. They are traditionally the low spot of the
they
state,
are,
aren't they?
Typically, especially during the winter, no doubt about it. But
absolutely,
today, the warm spot. All right.